A 23-year-old rape victim has died in hospital in northern India 2 days after being set on fire by a gang of men. Police say she was on her way to board a train in Uttar Pradesh state to attend a court hearing when the attack took place. The woman filed a complaint in March, saying she was raped in December last year. The alleged rapist was released on bail last week and is now accused of being one of those who killed her. Uttar Pradesh has the highest number of reported rapes in India.